Hey guys, in this episode of Nurse Eats, I'm going to show you how to make this delicious beef stroganoff soup. So this recipe is made in the crock pot, or you can make it in a big pot. Don't mind how big my crock pot is, but first you're going to add in some water, then you're going to add in some beef powder to make some beef broth, and then add in 2 packets of the onion soup and dip mix. Next, you're going to add in a whole package of sliced mushrooms, and then add in some beef chunks. Mine are frozen because I had some extra from the previous recipe, but you can add in fresh ones as well. Next, just cover your crock pot and you're going to cook on low for about 6 to 8 hours. After the 6 to 8 hours is up, you're going to add in some sour cream and some heavy whipping cream. Next, you're going to add in your soup to a big bowl of egg noodles that are already cooked. And then I added some sweet peas into my soup as well. The last thing I added is just a little bit of Worcestershire sauce, and then stir it in. There you have it, a delicious beef stroganoff soup. I topped mine with some Parmesan cheese. Make sure you tag me in any social media posts if you try this recipe out, and hashtag NurseEatsRN.